brother's death.
I think his soul is in hell, Madonna.
I know his soul is in heaven, fool.
The more fool, Madonna, to mourn for your brother's soul being in heaven. Take away the fool, gentlemen. His eyes do show his days are almost done.
Is even so?
But I will.
And so do I, too. Uh-huh. Well, he does it with a better grace, but I do it more naturally.
Above my fortunes, yet my state is well. I am a gentleman. I'll be sworn thou art. Thy tongue, thy face, thy limbs, action, and spirit to give thee fivefold blazon. Not too fast.
Tis but fortune. All is fortune.
Pistol out, peace. Now he's deeply in. Look how imagination blows him.
Having come from a daybed where I have left Olivia
sleeping,
reading aloud to him. By my life, 'tis my lady's hand. These be her very C's, her U's, and her T's, and thus makes she a great piece. If this fall into thy hand, revolve. In my stars I'm above thee, but be not afraid of greatness. Some are born great, some achieve greatness, and some have greatness thrust upon them.
Cesario, thou knowest no less but all. I have unclasped to thee the book even of my secret soul.
A murderous guilt shows not itself more soon than love that would seem here. Love's night is noon. Cesario, by the roses of the spring, by maidhood, honor, truth, and everything, I love thee so! Go, call him hither. I am as mad as he, if sad and merry madness equal be. What ho, Malvolio?
Sweet lady, ho, ho.
Smilest thou, I sent for thee upon sad occasion.
Sad lady? Oh, I could be sad. This does cause some obstruction in the blood, this cross-gartering, but what of that?
I'll drink to her as long as there is passage in my throat. I'm drinking in the river.
But here the lady comes.
Blame not this haste of mine. If you mean well, thou go with me and with this holy man into the chantry by, there before him and underneath that consecrated roof. Plight me the full assurance of your faith, for my most jealous and too doubtful soul may live at peace. He shall conceal it, whilst you are willing it shall come to note what time he will our celebration keep according to my birth.